The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, the United States Champion, Finn Balor.
This one's going to be electric. Doesn't appear to be showing any signs of intimidation heading into this one. Well, not that I actually thought we would see any.
His opponent, from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the game, Triple H!
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
We're just moments away from one-on-one action here. And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
With these competitors, this should be amazing.
Life doesn't get any better than this.
But hey, Finn Balor has the luck of the Irish on his side. Time will tell if that's enough, though.
Whoa!
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
Finn Balor has to be thinking about what right now. There's no denying that he's one of the most incredibly bold competitors we've seen come around in quite some time.
We're going to find out a lot here tonight, head to head. No excuses. Let's get it on.
You know, everybody in this arena knows exactly what I know, that this is a great matchup, that either one of these superstars could win, and that's the best kind.
Paying attention to the back now. Look at Finn Balor here.
The
game starting to fade. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
I don't disagree. And one thing I'll never do is count this guy out. Oh, that head's got to be screaming. Triple H's opponent.
Yeah, okay.
One of the monikers this man enjoys is the Cerebral Assassin. He can break you down mentally. He can grapple with the best of them, brawl with the toughest customers, and tame the fiercest monsters when he's in that ring. Beware of the game.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. We got a cover. And Finn Balor is your winner.
Here's your winner.
We all. I think business is about to pick up. When this guy's on, look out. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. And Finn Balor here. What's he thinking, Cole?
I'll tell you exactly what he's thinking. Finn Balor going high risk.